Okay, this is how you program your steering wheel control. At the home screen, press the arrow up and go to SWC Learning. You see, it's like a steering app. Tap on it. Once you're in here, you hold down the button that you want to program. For example, like volume control up, hold it down, and then tap on the volume plus. Okay, and you will see it like purple like that, and you do all the buttons, same procedure. After you're finished, just tap on the green check and then test out your control. And that's it.